In this video, we have given that AB plus C is equal to 2020 and A plus BC is equal to 2021. Then we have to find the integers A, B and C. So suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. And if we subtract equation 1 from equation 2, equation 2 minus equation 1, then it will be A plus BC minus AB plus C is equal to 2021 minus 2020, and it is A plus BC minus AB minus C is equal to 1, and it is A minus C plus BC minus AB is equal to 1. And it is A minus C plus, and here we can take B common, and it is C minus A. It is equal to 1. And it is A minus C, and this will be minus B times A minus C. It is equal to 1. And we can take A minus C common, and it will be 1 minus B. It is equal to 1. And A, B, C, they are integers. So A minus C, it will be integer. And 1 minus b, it will be integer. So a minus c and 1 minus b, they are integers. So 1 is a product of two integers. It is 1 times 1 and minus 1 times minus 1. So case 1, A minus C, it can be 1, and 1 minus B, it can be 1. And case 2, A minus C, it can be minus 1, and 1 minus B, it can be minus 1. And from here, we get A is equal to C plus 1. And from here, B will be equal to 1 minus 1, that is 0. And we have AB plus C is equal to 2020. We have AB plus C is equal to 2020, and it is A times B is 0 plus C is equal to 2020, and it is 0 plus C is equal to 2020, so C will be equal to 2020, and A is equal to C plus 1, that will be equal to 2020 plus 1. So A is equal to 2021. So A, B, C, it is equal to A is 2021, B is 0 and C is 2020. And from here, we can get A is equal to C minus 1. And from here, B will be equal to 1 plus 1, that is 2. And we have AB plus C is equal to 2020. And A is C minus 1 times B is 2 plus C, it is equal to 2020. And it is 2C minus 2 plus C is equal to 2020. And 2C plus C is 3C. It is equal to 2020 plus 2 will be 2022. So C will be equal to 2022 by 3. And it is 6, 7, 4. And A is equal to C minus 1. That will be equal to 674 minus 1. And it is 673. So ABC, it will be equal to A is 673, B is 2. And C is 674. So these are the two values of AB and C.